bread called Lucy bread. It cost a quarter. And I remember my mother giving me 25 cents to go get some Lucy. And two guys came up on me. One of the guys' name was Quino and Monk. They were brothers. They took my quarter. My mother said, boy, you better go back out there and get that quarter. That was the first time I realized that the only way for me to survive out here, I have to become a part of what they were about. I had to find a way to survive. Then it became Quino, myself, and Monk. And then we started recruiting. Well, you know what? We had about 40 guys.
The A's were a gang in Jersey City, but it was a whole bunch of short guys. Young, short guys that apparently had a Napoleon complex or something, but it was a lot of them. See, their strength was in numbers. They were always fighting, all right? Who's fighting now? Let's fight. You know, they fight with their own people. You know, I was too much of a lover, not a fighter. Cool became part of that. They like cool.
At that time, I called myself Tamango. Tamango was from a movie. Tamango was a slave from Africa, and he was rebellious. He wasn't going to accept being a slave. So I said, nah, I like that guy. I'm not going to accept being beat up in the projects.
If it had not been for him, I probably would have got beat up pretty much every day. I was always a nerd, I think, now that I look back at it. But I did go out one night when I saw those nice brand new A sweaters, big old A on it. And I said, oh, that's a nice club. Y'all look like y'all could turn into something after all. You get a little civilized here. You got sweaters, you're organizing now, you get a little culture now. And that was the first night I went out and the last night.
In Jersey City, you had downtown and you had, let's call it the Junction, and then you had the Hill. That just happened to be the night that the Hill Boys was setting us up. And so we're at this party, and all of a sudden these guys say, turn out. Pulling out knives and bottles and the whole nine yards.
Everybody was going out the back door, because I didn't know the Hill Boys was coming around the corner. They took DJ and stomped him. Brand new sweater, tore it off of him. And I said, Dad, it's messed up the sweater, man. And this kid had an axe. And he chased me from Sackett all the way down to the Junction with that axe. And I didn't stop till I got to the Junction, because I thought that was it for me. Until we got downtown, where they found the boy that ratted on us. Something went all wrong that night. The whole thing was wrong. Surrounded him, sliced his nose off. Really, it did. One kid, what was his name?
Cato
wanted to smash his head with this big rock. And I said, I can't be witnessing this. And Cool stopped him from doing that. So I went back home. I took off all my aspirations of being a hood. And I went back to playing saxophone with a vengeance.
Probably didn't come out anymore after that.
I'm so proud of being loved by you. And it would hurt to know if you ever were untrue. Sweeter than the taste of a cherry so sweet. And I'm so proud, girl.
I'm so proud.